That's so chewed up down there.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna flip it around and go back. I'm out of breath though.
I was doing it earlier and then it just got so, man, it's so deep now.
Yeah, I got high center there and that's what's out there happening again, so.
Yeah, it just keeps getting worse too.
And now I'm just beat. Wow. So, hopefully nobody else comes along. I'm in the way. I can just take a breather for a minute.
Yeah, it's hard work trying to go through that shit.
Yeah. It looked doable for a minute.
It was earlier. It wasn't too bad. Like I said, now everything's deep. You know, in front of every rock, there's a big hole now.
Right. Yeah, I'll turn it around and go back. Whew. It's all part of the fun.
Heck yeah. Don't know if you don't try.
Exactly.
Want me to come down there and give you a hand?
Nah, I got it, dude.
Okay.
Thank you, though. I'm fucking wrecked.
Yeah.
It's a lot softer there than it seems when you just dip down through.
Right. Yeah, that's where I'm at the very bottom of that, super loose.
Whew. I made a bad decision.
There's a 2-foot hole in front of every rock now.
Yeah. You should never do shit like that at the end of the day when you're tired eater.
Yeah. Yeah. Try the hardest line.
Yeah, yeah.
What a beautiful day. Heck yeah.
Perfect, isn't it?
Woo!
warm you up. There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna take my jacket off.
Oh, dude, I tried that Alta. Have you tried it?
No.
Oh, dude.
What?
Badass, bro.
Yeah,
I mean, I don't know if it's a demo bike. I think it was Dirt Rider's bike.
Okay.
But yeah, I tried it out. It's not bad, dude.
Yeah, we watched him go through the ravine down there in that thing. And man, it was like you got to be careful and give it too much throttle that thing might just take off.
I videoed a guy going up a rock, ledge over here.
Yeah.
One of the special sections.
Yeah, I've always wanted to ride one of those things.
How long does the battery last on them, though?
I'm not sure. I think the hot setup is to have an extra battery.
Oh, okay.
So you run that battery down and then you swap it out.
That makes sense.
Then you're good to go for another moto.
Depending on what kind of riding you do, though. This kind of riding,
They got different modes, too, like 1, 2, 3, and 4. Like, 4 is just, insanity mode where it's really fast.
Yeah.
And the thing's definitely got a power band to it. Like, you can feel it. It's not quite linear.
Yeah.
So.
That's pretty cool.
You bay.
Yeah. It's still being funny, huh?
Fuel injected bike. Figure this one's better right now.
Yeah. Yeah.